It's one of the most popular end-of-summer events in central Illinois, but this year, it's not going to happen. The Urbana Sweetcorn Festival is canceled because of COVID-19. It was scheduled for August 21st and 22nd. The Urbana Business Association did say it's working to possibly develop a virtual experience for business and community members to enjoy. Sweetcorn Festival has been held every year in the downtown streets since 1975.